I've written for you the acid-base equilibrium between a carboxylic acid and its anion. And many of you will have learned to describe the left-hand side of an equilibrium like this as an associated form and the right-hand side as a dissociated form. The dissociation is the hydrogen coming from the acid to become a proton. So this is an equilibrium, the acid providing a proton in its dissociated form. So you should know that carboxylic acids are weak acids. And that means that this equilibrium does not lie well towards the dissociated form, whereas other acids like HCl or sulfuric acid are strong acids. What I want to emphasize here is that this oxygen-hydrogen bond breaking, which is the process which corresponds to going from associated to dissociated structures, is a reasonable reaction because the oxygen-centered anion is well stable. And for this reason, carboxylic acids with two oxygens present are acidic, whereas alcohols with only one oxygen present are not. So we can use the discussion of stabilization of the anion to make that comparison between those different types of organic structures, acids.